A man at Dayton International Airport stopped after TSA found a loaded firearm magazine in his carry-on. Dayton police interviewing that traveler who says he had a CCW permit and forgot the magazine was in his bag. Police didn't find anything else suspicious in his luggage, but they did confiscate that magazine. The traveler is not facing any charges.